bid to find a solution to the Janata Dal presidential election crisis, the Supreme Court this week appointed two senior Janata Dal leaders as returning officers for conducting the polls. The leaders appointed are the INB Minister Mr. Jaipal Reddy and Professor Madhur Danvarte. The court in issuing the order set aside the previous judgment by a division of the Delhi High Court directing the Janata Dal National Executive to decide on a fresh poll schedule, venue and returning officer for conducting the party presidential polls by 15th of July. The elections are now to be held on the 3rd of July and the court's action has by and large been welcomed by the JD leaders.
अब तो सबसे बड़ी अदालत का फैसला आ गया, अब कैसे टाट वट्टा लेंगे लोग, अब क्या रास्ता है? अब तो सब रास्ते बंद हो गए, यदि आपने जो कहा वो सही है तो सब रास्ते बंद हो गए। अब तो अब इस अदालत के बाद तो फिर ऊपर की अदालत है ना।
For the Congress President, Mr. Sitaram Kesri, this week it was time to reward those who had helped him win a landslide victory in the party's presidential polls last week. The UPCC President, Mr. Jitendra Prasad, has been appointed as the Vice President of the Congress Party by Mr. Kesri.
Jitendra Prasad ji ko itne dino se jo charcha thi, to humne ye apna bojh halka thoda kiya.
Mr. Kesri also announced the formation of the long-awaited coordination panel for the smooth working between the IK Gujarat-led United Front Government and the Congress Party. Earlier in the week, the Congress Working Committee, meeting for the first time after the election of Sitaram Kesri as the party president, authorized him to take decisions regarding major issues which were pending.
Working Committee ने अधिकृत कर दिया है कि वो तमाम जो दूसरी पार्टियां हैं उनसे बातचीत करके किसी नतीजे पर पहुंचे।